What's up, it's Kinzie, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video, I just wanted to share with you guys my favorite beauty products. I'm filming from my bathroom. Is this weird? I don't know. I just deep cleaned my house, so it feels really good in here, and all of my products were already in here, so I figured, why not, you know? I have my iced coffee, as I often do now. This is my new thing, guys. If you guys are new here, subscribe. I recently posted a look for this makeup look on my Instagram story if you guys want to go watch that. Not my Instagram story, on IGTV, on my Instagram, at Kinzie Elizabeth. If you guys are interested in any of these products or like kind of seeing them work or anything. But we're going to talk about my favorite makeup, my favorite skincare, hair care, and body care. So you guys can see everything that I have been loving lately. I have some new products. I'm going to start off with makeup. Just because it's closest to me, I am a skincare girl through and through. I really love not wearing makeup. It's pretty rare that I'll have like a full face on, but I also love it. It's still super fun. It's something I'm definitely really into. So, wanted to share with you guys. That's my favorite topic, guys. I love a good product recommendation. With that being said, I would love to hear your product recommendations. So if you guys could comment down below and tell me your fave in the makeup, skin, body, and hair care category, I would love to know because maybe I'll be able to try some out. So leave those comments down below. I'm gonna start off with lip products because I love lip balm so much. Oh my gosh, it is just the best thing ever. I'm constantly reapplying. I actually just reapplied. First thing I'm gonna talk about, Coco clearly got a hold of this, but it's the Kipari Lip Glossy. This stuff is so amazing. It is the perfect thing to put on any given, it literally looks like lip gloss, but it feels like lip balm. And it's the perfect amount of gloss, but your hair doesn't get stuck in it. It is amazing. I've purchased so many of these. I got my mom hooked on them. So many people in my life on a day-to-day basis use it now because it is that good. I also love how it has this applicator because it's perfect to put on over like lipstick or anything. But 10 out of 10, guys, this is so amazing. Next lip product I have is the best lip balm ever. So this is really moisturizing. If you're looking for something to just really strictly moisturize your lips, this is it. If you're looking for more of a lip gloss, the Kipari is for you, but it's also moisturizing. This stuff is amazing. They recently came out with this Summer Fridays Lip Butter Balm, and it smells amazing. There's a hint of vanilla, and your lips feel so good. My lips a month ago were so dry, and if there's one thing I cannot handle is chapped lips. So this has really helped me a ton, and I love it. I keep it on my nightstand table, and I keep reapplying it as the day goes on because I'm obsessed with it, and it feels so good, it smells so good. Also, you get a lot of product in here. Like, I use this all the time, and I still have pretty much a full tube left, so love this. Okay, next thing I have, I'm gonna go through these really quickly just because I talk about a lot of this, honestly, pretty frequently, so I just wanted to quickly gloss over them. Love It Cosmetics, the It Cosmetics CC Cream, love, and then the It Cosmetics By The Under Eye Concealer. You can only get this at Ulta, I believe. So amazing. This is like the only thing I've really put on my face in years. Like, I swear by this product. With that being said, I want to try out new stuff just because I am tired of using the same thing every day. But it gives me amazing like coverage. It's not too crazy. It's pretty thin. I'll just do one pump and leave it at that. And I just love how it looks on my skin. I love when I use the Becca primer that I'm out of right now underneath, and then I'll use the Hourglass that I'm also out of, dim lip powder, and that is just like amazing. Your skin glows. But I love that, especially for spring and summer. Like, if you guys haven't tried that, you need to try it. It is like all time holy grail. Okay. Next thing I have is this Wonder Glow. Actually, I have been using this too. It's not the only thing I put on my face, but this can be used as a primer, as foundation, or on top of foundation. I have not used it over foundation. I kind of want to try that out, but it just makes your skin glow. It looks amazing. It doesn't offer a ton of coverage. It's super, super sheer, but it kind of evens your skin out a little bit, and it just looks so pretty. It's really great, especially when you're tan, to just throw this on because basically your skin just glows and it looks so healthy. But I've been loving this. I wear this most days if I put anything on my face, because this is just like the lightest thing ever. It's not like a cakey face, and it just looks so good. But it's really, really pretty. I've shown this in vlogs and stuff a lot, but this is like one of my favorites. The next thing I have, the rest of these are actually all Charlotte Tilbury, but love this. It is the Sculpt palette, so it is the perfect bronzer color. Like, it gives you just the right amount of like color and definition. Bronzes up your cheeks, but it's not muddy, which I love because I find that since I'm pretty pale, Bronzers can go on very muddy, and I love how light this is. It doesn't feel like it's too crazy, and the highlight is also really pretty. So I use this like every day when I wear makeup now. This is definitely a go-to product. I've put away all my other bronzers and stuff because I only use this and I just love it. Okay, next thing, I have the Cheek to Chic blush, I think, and this is in the color Ecstasy. They sent me a while back like a bunch of their hero products, so I'm sure these are like all very popular for their brand, but I love this blush. I'm wearing it right now. Actually, I think all this makeup that I'm talking about right now I'm wearing right now, but it's really, really pretty. I am a little bit afraid of blush just because my cheeks are naturally red, so I am very picky in regards to blush, and that has been a really good staple. For mascara, I originally said that I didn't like this mascara, and I take it all back. I actually love it. I don't even know what it's called. Okay, the Full Fat Lashes Charlotte Tilbury Mascara. I love this mascara. At first, I was like, I'm not impressed, and I just didn't really like it. I don't know why. Like, I must have been doing something wrong that day. This mascara is amazing. It's not too crazy, but it gives you, like, perfect, fat, full lashes. It's also lengthening, I've noticed, on my lashes, so I've definitely really been liking that. Okay, last makeup product. So these are duos. Actually, not last. Second to last makeup product. So this is the Charlotte Tilbury Lip Cheat. So this is the lip pencil in Pillow Talk and the lipstick in Pillow Talk. I'm wearing it right now. This, I think, is like their most popular shade, but it's such a good everyday. It's so moisturizing. I think a lot of the time when I put lip products on, my lips just get so dry and gross and I hate them. But I actually love these and I go for these a lot more often. I love a very dewy, fresh face with just brows and like this lip product on when your skin is glowing. I love that look of no makeup, and I have been loving this stuff. So I'll have that link down below as well. Last makeup product that I'm gonna talk about is this Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. I'm pretty much out of it, and this like bottle is so messed up, but this is the only one I'm not gonna spray because I don't wanna ruin it, but all right, I don't wanna use the rest of it, but this spray is amazing. You know when you put on a setting spray and it like squirts out at you and there's your all of a sudden your face is wet? This one is like the perfect mist, and it's even completely all over your skin. Like, I put on a different setting spray today and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm literally being attacked. And that one does not do that. It's perfectly continuous and I just love it. All right, guys, now we're gonna talk about my favorite skincare, because I love skincare more than anything. It is my favorite thing ever. Okay. The first thing that I have is the Sonia Dekar Silver Clarifying Wash. She is in LA, so you guys can order this off of her website. I got this and then a few other products when I bought my friend Lauren's like holiday box with her. She swears by her stuff and it is so great. I will say, what is it, the Omega oil? Like a vitamin C type oil? I don't even remember. The best thing I've ever put on my skin, and I need to repurchase it. It was so amazing. But anyways, I'm almost out of this cleanser and I need to buy a new one because I really love it, and I loved the Omega oil. It was incredible. Okay, something I swear by that I will be living in all summer. So this is my SPF. It's the Supergoop Glow Screen SPF 40. So I put this on every single morning and it makes my skin glow, like radiate. Anytime anyone compliments my skin in the comments of videos, it's always because I'm wearing this. It is amazing. So it's an SPF of 40, which is already really great. You need an SPF anyways. I was not amazing about wearing SPFs every day. Now I do because I'm obsessed with this product. This is so moisturizing. It gives you a little bit of color. It's very like glowy and kind of shiny. But not in an oily way, and not in a way that smells like sunscreen. So this is, out of everything that I'm telling you to buy in this video, this is it. And then the Summer Fridays lip balm. Those are the two things that I cannot live without right now. But I love this stuff. Seriously, I will repurchase this probably until the day I die. That is how strongly I feel about this product. Next thing I have is another Summer Fridays product. So this is the Summer Fridays Jet Lag Mask. Amazing. This is one of their hero products. I'm sure you guys have seen this a million times. I have the mini travel. This product is awesome because you can use it for so many different things. Like, sometimes people will just use it as a mask to rinse it off. I will use it as like an overnight mask. I'll put like a little bit more on than I'm supposed to and leave it on overnight. And then I wake up in the morning and my skin is so soft. It's really good, obviously, for travel. It's really good, especially Lauren, one of the co-founders, I think she was either pregnant or just had a newborn when this came out, and Mariana was traveling, Lauren was like newly a mom or about to be a mom. And so this was like great for both of them. I love Summer Friday. It's one of my favorite brands ever, and this mask is literally amazing. Speaking of Summer Fridays, I recently picked up their CC Me Serum. I really like this. I wouldn't put this above like the Omega Oil of Sonia Dakar, but people swear this, it brightens and illuminates, and people are like, that product has like cleared up my skin completely. People say that about the jet lag mask too, which is crazy. I have really been liking this. I wouldn't say it is my like number one holy grail product, but I do really like this. And I just love their packaging and I love everything about it. The whole experience is great. Speaking of oils, the Drunk Elephant Virgin Marula Luxury Facial Oil. I have loved this product for the past 2 years. I have pretty much always had it. It is so moisturizing. It makes your skin feel so amazing. It's very luxurious. Like, it is just amazing. If you guys haven't tried Drunk Elephant, you guys really are missing out. Drunk Elephant is amazing. And this is my favorite product from them by far. Speaking of Drunk Elephant, I also recently picked up the retinol cream. This stuff is amazing. So my skin, I posted on my Instagram story the other day that my skin has been doing better than ever. I do think part of it is that I started using retinol, and then I also got put on like a very low dosage of birth control to treat my like PMDD. So I don't know which one it is, because I know birth control also clears up your skin. Anyway, so this has been really great. You want to gradually start, like you want to use it once a week and then like twice a week, and then, you know, you gradually get to using it every day. But retinol is really great. It's really awesome for like breakouts and stuff. It can just be like really harsh on your skin if you know, you go from like 0 to 100. So you have to like slowly ease it into your routine. So I'm currently slowly easing it into my routine, and I have noticed that my skin has been so clear. Last thing in skincare that I have is The Ordinary. So my friend Keaton posted this in her stories and I immediately ordered it. It is their peeling solution. I was looking for the name. This stuff is awesome. I've used this in vlogs recently. You just get a thin layer on your face. You let it sit for, I think, 10 minutes, and then you wash it off with warm water. It's very gently exfoliating. Skin is so soft after, and I just love it. I also know that The Ordinary is, like, this is such an inexpensive brand, and they sell it at Sephora. I wanna try more products of them. I think I said that in a recent vlog. But let me know what products from The Ordinary I should try so I can share them with you guys in videos. But so inexpensive, and I was really, really, really impressed by this. My mom also loves this, and yeah, it was just cool. It left my skin feeling really soft. Okay, my camera just died, so sorry if the setup is a little bit different. We're gonna move on to body products. I'm not a self-tanner pro. As we know, there's always problems with my hands. I'm gonna get better, I promise. But the first thing I wanna talk about was my favorite self-tanner. Currently, it is Isle of Paradise. I love this. I get the medium glow clear self-tanning mousse. I love this stuff. I've used the water and I like the water too. I think I like the mousse the best. And then the Isle of Paradise medium self-tanning drops. These are amazing because you're able to just add them into a moisturizer. I know people even use a jet lag mask and add them in, and it tans your face. So it's obviously better for your face to use like an actual face self-tanner. I don't like tanning my body and keeping my face pale just because I don't wear makeup every day, so I will look crazy. But these are my favorite self-tanners, and then I always use like a mitt. The next thing that I have is the Drunk Elephant body lotions. They recently came out with body and hair care. Love the stuff. It smells so good. But I love this body lotion because a little bit goes a long way, and it still is really moisturizing. Like, I like a thicker lotion that spreads because I need it to be really moisturizing. My skin isn't naturally like soft and dewy, so I really need that. But I love the finish this gives. I love how it doesn't take that much product, so I don't feel like I'm just using this in like, you know, 10 uses. But it's amazing. It's to moisturize and nourish. I really like all their new products, honestly, but yeah, I've really been loving this. Okay, last thing is my deodorant. So Native is like the natural deodorant. I work with them sometimes on my podcast, and I love them. I have been using their deodorant probably for the past year. I get it on Amazon now. I order it. I like pay for it myself. I order it in bulk. You can get like 3 for $33. It's definitely a little bit pricier than normal deodorant, but it's worth it. It's way better for you. It's Native deodorant, and I love coconut and vanilla. That's the one that I use. Use this every single day. It is my favorite deodorant. I cannot live without it. Like, I'm constantly, I have like 4 in here just so I'm stocked up. It lasts a long time, and it's just my favorite deodorant. So that is what I've been using. So I thought about putting hair tools in this, but this isn't really like a tool type video. This is just like hair care. I will mention briefly, I love my Dyson Airwrap. I just got that. I'm a Dyson hair dryer. amazing, so worth the money. If that's something you want to splurge on, like, wow, 10 out of 10. I get a lot of questions about my hair. Honestly, my hair, guys, is not healthy right now. It needs to be redone so bad. It needs to be cut. Like, it's just, the whole thing is just not amazing. But I still wanted to share with you guys what I've been using, because I do have some products that I really like. First thing that I use is this wet brush. Love this one. Keaton showed it to me when we were in New York in December, and I immediately ordered it on Amazon, and it's amazing. I love that. I've always used wet brush, but I like that one specifically. I have two leave-in conditioners that I love. This is an all-time fave. I normally have the one with keratin. This one doesn't have that. It's the It's a Tin Miracle Leave-In product. It moisturizes your, like, it's just the best. I will just spray this on after I shower and brush it out, and my hair, I will keep wanting to see my skin. My hair feels amazing. One of the best products ever. This is drugstore. It's pricey for drugstore. I know you can get it at Nordstrom Rack for cheaper though. And then as far as high-end leave-in conditioner goes, I have The Way. I love The Way. They have amazing, like, body exfoliators and stuff as well. I don't have them here. I have them at my house in LA, but love this stuff. The product that I think really takes the cake as far as hair care though is the Way hair oil. I tried the Olaplex hair oil and it just doesn't compare, and I like Olaplex a lot, but the Way hair oil, I just picked up a new one, next level. It smells, one, amazing. Two, it is just the best thing ever. Like, my family loves this. Everyone that has ever used this at my house is like, that smells so freaking good. And it's just amazing. Like, if I pair these two together in my hair is so silky and smooth, which I love. The last thing I want to talk about is this Neutrogena shampoo. It's an anti-residue formula. So I get product buildup pretty easily in my hair. If you guys don't know what that means, basically if your hair just feels like kind of thicker and like more gross, honestly, like just a little bit heavier, and I will go in with this, really scrub my hair, and it gets all of the product out. It's important to have a clarifying shampoo anyways, but this is my favorite. I've used quite a few. I order this now just on Amazon. I pretty much always make sure I have it just because I need it, and I do use it pretty frequently, honestly, just because I need to, and my hair just feels so much better after I use it. So that is it for my favorite beauty product. I hope you guys enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up if you guys did. Let me know what other videos you guys want to see. Love you guys so much, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye!